Alright, what's going on, dudes and dudettes of whoever is watching this? Welcome to Let's Play Minecraft. Now, today I have started a new series, and we will be playing Survival, and we'll be playing a Super Flat World. So, yeah. We'll call this Flatland, if I can spell it right, yep. Let's play. So, yeah, let's do this. Let's get this on. I mean, sorry about my more recent, I haven't played it. Yes, I got a white guy this time. If you didn't watch my last Let's Play, you wouldn't understand that, because it's a thing, trust me. Okay, link to this texture pack, if you want to use it, it will be in the description below. You need MC Patcher for it. It is Sfax. I think that's how you pronounce it, I can't be sure. I'm just gonna collect myself some dirt here for, you know, all this stuff. And now I need to run because there are slimes everywhere. Okay, so basically the only way to survive and oh no, I can't sprint because I don't wanna lose my health. Oh my gosh, it's a sheep. I need to kill those sheep, so I'm going to sprint towards them and jump. Okay, so the only way to survive in this is to find a town, and I'm hoping to find one with diamonds in it because I would like to make an enchanting table. Come back here, come back here. Come back, no, come here. Yes! Okay, so I got one wool. Actually, I shouldn't be too worried about these guys, because if the town is big enough, then it will have those, oh god, you see I'm losing hunger already, wow. So yeah, oh wow, okay. I shouldn't do that, I'm just going to gingerly walk away. Oh god, and I hope it's one with saplings in it too, or else I am just done. Alright, sorry about my Terraria Let's Play. I know I sounded a bit tired in the first episode, but that's because I was recording like really, really late. And so, yeah. So, yeah. If any of you know, sorry, well, I sounded really weird for a second. If any of you know how to install the GLSL Shaders mod, please tell me, because I was trying to do that. And, let's just say it did not work out, like, my entire Minecraft jar got all messed up, and then it's saying not downloaded under the Minecraft thing, and I was like, what? And so, yeah, you know what? Oh, oopsie. How do you turn on the... Oh, oops. I don't remember how to set the fog to a different setting, and, okay, so I've set a few goals for myself. I'm also starting a planetoids map, if that'll actually work, because it wasn't working for some reason. That's what I was going to film. But instead I decided, hey, let's do this. If I can actually find a town, that would be rather helpful. Not gonna lie. This is not going my way at all. Well, look at that, a cute little baby slime. Probably go kill it, get a few slime balls and some experience. Oh, jeez. Oh, oof. Oh, man. Oh, don't set. No, don't do that. No. Oh, I just noticed how... Oh, the cursor and the sun are the same shape. That's cute. Not really. I love the clouds. This pack is amazing. What if I'm just, like, running in circles? Because I keep on looking up and, like, looking around. What if I just ran in a massive circle? Is that a town? Is that a town? I think that's a town. Oh my gosh. You guys probably can't see it, but I think it's a town. I think it's a town. I don't care how much health I lose, as long as I can... Okay, no, it's not a town. Never mind. Now I care. Oh god, that guy's gonna kill me. Is that... Oh no, it's a slime. God, I hate these slimes. At least you guys know what difficulty I'm playing on. Actually, I don't even know what difficulty... Oh god. No, thank you. Goodbye. I did turn on towns, right? Because usually I'd run into like 5 right now. Okay. Oh yeah, that slime's still chasing me. Okay. Okay, so I may start another Minecraft series. Let's build a custom map. Oh jeez. Come on. Why do you have to be so mean? Oh my god. Come on. Let's go! Whoa, ground looks all weird. It's nice. Look at that slime being all posery. Sorry if you can hear my family in the background there. In the other room there. And, yeah. Swear to God, if I miss the town, I'm going to be super angry. Super angry. Oh, come on, I better not die. If I die, that'll just be the biggest pain on the planet. Oh, man. Guess I'll have to make a little shack to hide up in for the night. Come on, really? Really? Is that... Oh, my God. These slimes. These slimes. You're kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. Okay, let's go this way. Then there will be a town, like, right over there. Oh, it's just typical. Okay. Yeah, forget you guys. You're a bunch of posers. I'm just gonna stay away from you. Just walk down over here. Right behind this big slime. What's up, dude? Goodbye. Don't follow me, please. I want to find a town, hopefully, with an iron golem. If I can find a town! Jeez, what the heck? You're kidding. That is ridiculous. Yes! Thank you, Jesus! Oh my gosh. That was unbearable. Okay, I'm gonna go make some wheat. Or, not make some wheat. They have wheat over there. But I'm gonna make some bread. Wheat. Wheat. I'm gonna get all Captain Sparkles. Wheat. Wheat. Oh, man. And I need more... Come on, please tell me they have light posts. Okay, yes, they have a little blacksmith. Thank God. Thank you, Jeebus. Thank you, Jeebus. 2, 3. That's all I want. All I want is one piece of bread. That's all I want. All I want for Christmas is my 2 front teeth. You guys ever heard that song? Doubt it. Not awesome enough. Yes, okay. Hi there. Thank you so much for accepting me into your town. I love you and I love your face and I want to make out with you. That's a bit Akko Taco. Ha, if you don't know my friends, you wouldn't get that. Yes. Oh, God. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Sorry, I was having a bit of sexy time in there with the thing. Sorry, that sounded very sexual. Oh, man. Come on, please let there be something good. Yes! Yes, food and a gold. Okay, gold's pretty useless, but still. Yeah, oh, whoops, wrong button. Yes. 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 Okay, if... The heck was that? Sorry. If you guys want, and I know you all want to, you can go check out my DeviantArt. Yes, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I now believe in you. Oh, my gosh. That is incredible. That is incredible. If you guys didn't know, I'm an atheist. That's why. Yes, more apples. More apples and an iron pickaxe, which I was just about to make. An extra chest plate. Yeah, you can never have too many. Oh, man. I'm going to take this chest and the chest from the other blacksmith, which I suppose I... Anyone else notice that? It's just having a seizure over there. Nope. Nope. Leave me alone, sir. Yeah, I got my wood. I got wood every day. I get wood every day. Sexual reference. Haha. oh, man. Alright, I'm gonna go live in this house. I don't care. Really? Really? Wow, jerk. Okay, I need some of that stuff. That stuff. You guys know that. Okay, I'll take some zombie flesh. That's cool. That's cool. Zombie flesh really is no use, except for some people I know they eat it, which is weird. That sounded sexual as well, and I'm sorry. I'm just making so many sexual terms in this. Although, now that we have our own house, which I'm going to barricade myself in with dirt. No, okay, I guess you can be my sibling. You're now my brother, and I'll call you Jack. His name is Jack, in case you guys didn't know. He's Jack now. He's jacking now. If you catch my drift. Oh god, I also need torches. Son of a bitch. That would have been the call to go and find myself a town with torches. Okay, no, you know what? I'm going to make myself a sword. Although I suppose I could just make a gold sword, because those are pretty powerful, but they don't last, like, at all. Did you just push me, jerk? Okay, this is it. This is my time. It's my time to eat these cheeses. Jeez, sorry if you can hear my brother in the background screaming like a psychopath. Get out of here. Get the hell out of here. Get out of here. Get out. Get. I'm gonna break the lava. And, oh, jeez! You suck! You god! Yeah, Jesus! No! Okay, I'm good. Just gotta kill all these little ones. I'm gonna leak out the lava so that I can have a light source by the house. Ah, using my brain. I'm also gonna take these furnaces. God, please don't catch me on fire. Okay, I'm good. Get out, get. Oh, you guys are having a little makeout session over at the door, okay. That's weird. Good, move it! God, I hate you! Oh god, okay. That was the scariest thing I've ever done in Minecraft, that is. Oh my gosh. Wow. Sorry, phone rang. It's not mine, I would never have that lame of a ringtone. And who's in here? Nobody, okay, good. So I was gonna say, you're causing me a lot of trouble, whoever you are. I'm gonna make a door, have it in the back, and I'm not... really pissing me off now. My brother. He's got the gayest little voice ever. No offense, Nate. You just do, like, a lot. Okay, you, bitch. You can go die. You can catch on fire. Oh, you god! That's what I thought. Okay, really? Really? Forget you guys. I'm out. Forget it. I am out. I'm just gone. Motherfucker, I'm gone. You guys heard that song? Yeah, you have. Who hasn't? That song is awesome. Okay, so, Jesus, that's gonna get annoying. So, actually, I don't want any creeper explosions, so. Okay, so I guess we're just gonna have to, oh, jeez, what the, how'd you guys get in here? I did, oh, you used the door, okay. And now I suppose there are going to be zombies over. Okay. This is going to be my BOA, my base of operations. In case you thought that might have been sexual. It wasn't. It was about to be. Trust me. Okay. Jesus. Alright, we're good. We are good. We are the best. My sword is almost dead too. What the heck? Okay. Wow. Pink creeper. Creepers cause nothing but pain, and I want them to die. So yeah, you guys can hide in here for the night. You can have sexy time. I stuttered a bit. You can have sexy time if you want. I mean, I won't look. Yeah, I'll look. But, like, it's not like I'll be staring. Yeah, I will. I'll be staring. And I'll be enjoying. I'll be loving. Okay, so... what do I need to do? I don't remember what I need to do. I don't remember what I was doing. Oh. Hello there. Hi there. How are you? How are you on this fine day, sir? How are you? How are you doing? How are you doing, sir? Teabag the door for you. Yeah, you like that. Aw, yeah, you do. Okay. That was weird. I'm not gonna lie. That was possibly the strangest thing I've ever done. In Minecraft, that is. I've done way stranger in real life, if you know what I'm saying. I keep pressing it. Okay, I've got 20 books. Wow, we're looking pretty pro. We're looking pro. Although, I suppose one thing I could do to, like, Sounds like someone just got shot or something. I need something to cook. Stone. I'll get more stone. Cook this crappy looking stone. Make it good stone. There we go. Yeah. Supplying myself with light because I'm pro. Yeah, just jump in that hole. That's perfectly fine. Let me explore your hole. Reference from my last series. Oops. Jeez, I'm just pressing wrong buttons all over the place. Actually, in one place, but you know what I mean. Well, stone and cobblestone don't look different, so I don't know why they would even have that. So yeah, okay. That's slime. Oh yeah, come at me, slime. Teabagging for you. Teabag. Oh yeah, I turned off sticky teas, so now that won't affect me. Okay. I like that little supply of light out there, and I don't like all these slimes. That's one thing that's gonna get annoying. Oh man. Oh great, now I need more stone. Okay, I guess we'll just take out this entire lower level of the house. Not like we need it. We need this level. This level's for poses. Explaining why they were using it. Because they're posers. And stuff. Okay. So while we're in... You know what I should do? I should build a little cave system into that house. And just a... Did you really just do that? This one wants to have sexy time. This one's like, nope. So, I'm so... Whoa. Hello there. I'm going to build a little cave system for... Through all of these. All of these houses. And I need more... That. Oops. So much for being pro, right? God! Jeez, my brother's being loud. Although, I suppose I could just do that. Give myself a couple of these. Oh, but I don't want to leave this house. Ooh, I don't want anything to spawn. That could be a slight problem. Why am I leaving all my stuff in chests? Like, if I die, my stuff is gone. There's no way I'm finding it. Oh my, are you kidding? Get off of me, you creep! There were torches right there. And wool. That's what I needed. Although I needed 2 wool, and I don't know if there's any more. And I would prefer if this town had iron golems so that I could keep all these slimes out. Ay-yi-yi. Jeez. This game is just a pain, let me tell you that. Ever since this Flatland thing came out, I've been playing it. This is really the only time I ever play, like, legit, is if I'm on Flatland. And that's the one time when I shouldn't. Oh, jerk. Okay, so you guys, I have a goal for you guys. All my subscribers, all you amazing people out there who are subscribed, well, actually, there are only 10 of you, but all 10 of you amazing people out there who are subscribed to me, I want you to send in a link to my channel, a link to this video, a link to any of my gaming videos, send a link to Machinima. If you don't know who Machinima is, then you're not worth it. Just don't even bother. sorry, that was mean. But, like, come on, seriously, who hasn't heard of Machinima? If you're watching me and you haven't heard of Machinima, I'm honored, and I'm also a bit, like, creeped out, but wondering... Ooh, okay, so... Sun's almost up. Okay, am I interrupting your sexy time? I'm sorry. I'll go over here. I'll watch. I'll watch and lust. Or you'll be lust. Hold up, I gotta think. Someone left lust and then left dick. Okay. I think I got it. Alright, then there's a zombie alone. Ha, if you don't get that, you haven't played that one game. Dude, really? I'm gonna kill you. Just forget you. No, Earl! Earl! I don't even remember what I named you, but I'm calling you Earl. Okay, I got this house all to myself now. What the heck? I can't really see because the glare. Oh, there's nobody here. Cool. That's cool. So what, I'm not good enough now? Is that it? I'm not good enough for you guys to kill him? Ew. To kill? I'm not good enough now? Oh man, I gotta go and save those guys. They're lost without me. Oh, is it? Is it daytime already? Okay. Okay. That's cool. That's cool. Let's go. Let's go. Man, come on, man. I'm pro. I'm pro. I'm MLG. Let's go. Yeah, send my channel, as I was saying, send my channel into Machinima. Just tell them that I'm awesome. Just tell them that. Just say, this guy is awesome. Send them a private message. Notify them through Facebook, Twitter, I don't care. Just get them, just get me that Machinima partnership, and I will reward you guys with a live stream, a 24-hour live, no, not that long, but it'll be a long live stream, let me tell you. This guy's getting annoying. But, yeah, just send me into Machinima. Or, yeah, I mean, like, you guys, I want that Machinima partnership really badly. But, like, you know, like, that's the whole reason I really started doing YouTube. Well, actually, that's the whole reason I started doing gaming, is because I want to be on Machinima. Like, Machinima's awesome. Machinima's got, like, the best YouTubers on it. I mean, like, BlueZevo's, like, maybe they're the exception. Like, they're the one exception. Oh, jeez! Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Mama Jesus. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I'll never curse again. I will never eat pork. No, that's a lie. Oh God. I love Mima burgers. All I want is this wool. Is that too much to ask? Okay, you know what I'm gonna have to do? Set up my own base. I'm gonna have to set up my own base. And then steal all their crops. Well, actually, I'll have to steal their crops. Hi. How come they don't kill him? Kill him. Kill this guy. How come you don't... Is there a creeper? Okay. Okay. Now I'm paranoid because I have the sound off and I'm like, oh God, oh God. Whenever I hear someone like walking or anything in Minecraft and I turn around and it's like a sheep, I'm like, oh. Okay. I could have been dead. Like, you could have killed me. Like, you could have been a creeper. Like, jeez, sorry. My brother's like screaming back there. He's probably being raped. He's a sexy one. Okay, so... Oh, jeez. I don't want to have to go through something... Oh, jeez, I'm low on health. Let me eat some apples. Okay, that's good enough for now. We are going to steal the crops. Jeez, can I just go on peaceful for a second and just raid their crops? That's all I want. All I want is their crops. And... Really? That's a bit unfair, don't you guys think? I also need to make a bucket. Ooh, that's gonna be tough. God. Hate the world. Okay, what did I come back in here for? Oh god, I need one more wool. Ah! Oh, I needed a sword! That's what I went in there for! Duh. I need a sword! What did I come in here for? And there are, like, slimes outside. Is there? Oh, sweet, I'm all alone right here. I just need these seeds. Oh my gosh. And all this... I don't really care so much about the wheat. Like, I care about the wheat, but I just want the other stuff. The what's it called? Yeah, that stuff. The what's it called. I swear if I get, like, raped by one of these guys, I'm going to throw a feet all over the floor, and I will poop, and then I will force you to eat it. Whoa, jeez, okay, I'm sorry, I apologize, I was kidding. Oh, dude. Okay, so, anyway, back to Machinima. Yeah, just send my channel into Machinima. Just tell them that I'm awesome. That's my goal, and I will join you guys next time. Remember, together there will... I forgot my outro. Remember, together there will be anarchy. Love you, kiss you, probably not. Goodbye.